Thanks for joining us, Kapamilya. Let's now begin tonight's newscast with the latest in the raging Northern California wildfires. Thousands of people have been forced out of their homes thanks to a pair of out-of-control wildfires in the state. One Filipina who lost three homes is hopeful she can survive this tragedy. Henny Espinoza reports.
This is what's left of a once serene, picturesque community in Lake County, California. Homes reduced to ashes. The Valley Fire, affecting Lake Sonoma and Napa counties, have so far consumed 67,000 acres. 13,000 people have been displaced. 9,000 structures threatened. Close to 600 homes destroyed. One person killed. More than 2,000 fighters have managed to contain 15% of the fire. The Butte Fire, east of Sacramento, has burned over 71,000 acres. 37% contained. 10,000 have been displaced. 6,400 structures threatened. 282 homes and buildings destroyed. California Governor Jerry Brown has declared a state of emergency in four counties.
These are serious fires. People have been killed. Hundreds of structures, more than that actually, have been destroyed. More to come. We don't predict because fire is indeterminate. We don't know what happens until it actually starts burning.
Never did Arlene Azarcon think her retirement home and two other properties would be decimated in the Valley Fire. Azarcon, who is now vacationing in Madrid, was shocked when her house was shown burning in an ABC News report.
It's hard. It's hard to earn money that I've earned. But it's just material things, and I can always recover.
Even when a neighbor sent her images of her properties all burned to the ground, Azarcon chose to find hope and reason amid the tragedy.
Actually, I feel fortunate because I'm alive and that I feel like God has a reason for it, like a new life. I just have to move on.
All three of Azarcon's destroyed properties were owned outright, but she failed to get fire insurance for all of them. Still, she knows she can rebuild upon her return to the Bay Area next week.
I just pray and know that there's a reason for this, and just to learn that whatever we experience in our life is a life lesson that we have to learn from, and that you can't do anything about the past and what has happened, and just accept and move on.
Governor Jerry Brown says more and bigger wildfires are on the way because of climate change and California's historic drought. California has sought help for additional crews from other states and has staffed the National Guard to deal with this worsening fire season. Henny Espinoza, ABS-CBN News.